Hi guys, welcome back to Bums Game Channel. Before watching this video, don't forget to subscribe, turn on the bell, like, comment, and share. Happy watching, enjoy!
Got assigned?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Let's go. Buckle up. We're moving out.
Outrider. And so, you gather your flock.
There's bandits on the road.
Don't worry, Jacob. I'll go first and clear the way. Stay behind me.
Sure thing, boss. Always happy to let you be the bullet sponge. Kurva! There! In front!
Clear. Keep going.
They won't be trying that stunt again.
Those were only scouts. If they haven't alerted others to our presence, all that noise you made have.
Should have seen that coming.
check your weapons.
Why bother? My gears is likely to fall apart as it is to shoot. Are you kidding me? These guns are cobbled together with spirit and one.
Can't a man take a shit in peace? Get out of here, you ugly fucks!
Of course, he's trapped in the shit. That's the last. Hey, buddy, looks like it's safe to come. Come on, get out of there.
You out of your mind? I ain't leaving this here shithouse until the sun's all the way up.
I'm not waiting around here for the sun to come out.
Then please, just turn on the camp generator. It'll light up the area.
Fine. I'll get the damn generator. Yeah, here they come. Better be the last of them. See if that idiot comes out of his hole now. It's all clear. Come on out.
And get chewed up by the next monster that finds me? Hell no! I'm staying right here!
Seriously? Suit yourself, I'm leaving. About this quarry, what can I expect?
He's the Grand Marshal of Trenchtown, and the quarry out east. If we want to reach the forest, we need to go through him.
About that forest. You know my unit was in there. Half of them were vomiting up black sludge.
Yes, but don't worry. I think I have a plan.
Never see this place again.
Hey, keep your trap shut.
Where do I find this Corrigan?
The big bunker. I'll let him know you're coming, though your kind's pretty hard to miss.
Tolerance.
Some kind of writing.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here. Amazing. I'm surprised this survived the fires. So many people around here have forgotten how to read. Nowadays, all they see is kindling. Well, it ain't like my eyes can read either. It was books like this that convinced me I was made for another planet altogether.
And here I am. Funny how that worked out.
Outrider, who did this to you? Looks like a goodbye letter. Zahedi, I found an Outrider. He was hanged. He left a goodbye letter. It says something about a secret Outrider enclave. He had a key to it, and he gave it to a girl named Lucy.
Lucy? From Trenchtown?
You know her?
Well, not exactly. I mean, no. Why, do you?
I think I know where to begin searching. Some writing here.
Please, I don't want more trouble.
I'm not going to hurt you. Something happened.
An officer. You all look the same to me. He tore down the door and he carried my friend Monique away. Fucking altar to take whatever they want.
Not like that.
Really? Could you find her for me? I'm missing you. I'd make it worth your while.
See which way that went?
He dragged Monique towards the wreckage zone. I don't want to think what's happened to her.
You're Lucy. You know anything about some guy living in a hatch with a Outrider symbol?
Outrider. Yeah, I remember the guy. He left me with something. A key with the Outrider symbol on it. Tell you what, you find Monique for me, and it's yours.
God knows what that altar is doing to her!
It seems I need to help this lady if I'm gonna get my hands on that Outrider's key.
Now!
Mind if I join?
No, Yakim. I need you here, guarding the trucks.
Right, because an old rock is really gonna scare a bunch of gun-toting truck thieves away.
What do we have here?
How about I throw in a day's warranty?
It's too much.
Have you ever taken a bullet but didn't feel pain? Had vivid dreams that came true?
I sit here long.
I heard Greybeard got hurt bad.
Please, won't anyone help me? They said you'd come.
I'm not staying long.
Please, it's my daughter. She's far across the wreckage zone.
The wreckage zone. What makes it so dangerous?
When those fools grew desperate enough to reignite the old Flores engine again, it exploded. It blasted nuclear dust for miles. A whole colony under it was abandoned. Now it's infested with horrors. It's where they sentence deserters, criminals. No one but the insane goes there on purpose.
And you want me to...
I have to... get this parcel to my daughter.
What happened to your daughter?
When the last war broke out, she was caught on the insurgent side of the wreckage zone. But there's a smuggler, this brave woman who's been risking her life to bring me her letters and take my packages back to her. Food, medicine, whatever valuables I can scrounge. It's the only thing keeping her alive. But now, after that last damnation rocket tore my leg to shreds, if I don't reach the smuggler by nightfall, she'll be gone. I've offered all that I have as reward, but no one's willing to risk the zone. I don't have long left. I need Teresa to read my last words so she'll know that I fought as long as I could and that I sent her as much as I could.
All right. Give me the package. I'll find the smugglers. I should head to the wreckage zone if I'm gonna find these smugglers. Boats. Interesting. The journal.
Get that letter to my daughter.
I realized I'm not even noticing bombs and missiles going off.
You even start to miss them when they stop to reload.
So, this is Gutmann's new altered. She sent you to intimidate me?
Aren't you both on the same side?
Today?
I just need passage through your minefield. I don't want to waste my
time. You're a prisoner. What did you do? My fortune teller predicted victory. And my men walked into an ambush.
I told you what you wanted to hear. I can't force the fucking visions! I've told you—
Sick of your bullshit! We fight tomorrow with no altered at our side.
You've got serious issues.
You have an altered right here. You will fight with his men tomorrow, yeah? Just let the girl go.
I don't have time for this. Who the hell is she to you?
She's like some kind of daughter to me.
Hold on. You had a daughter?
Yeah. Maybe more like I was screwing her mom for a couple of years, and maybe her aunt. Facts are blurry.
I like this arrangement very much. They want the passage east and the witch. Fine.
You would take Seth's place in battle?
Wait. Seth is here.
The Great Altered was last seen out in the wreckage zone, hunting one of your kind.
Then I'll go find him.
You do that. The assault's tomorrow at dawn. If I'm to give up my oracle, I expect to see one of you back here, or our deal is—
Yeah.
Hey. Thank you.
Leave the truck again, and I'll weld you to the wheel.
My altered friend. So, you decided to follow Seth into the ruins of the old industrial zone. Used to be in charge of that place.
And? You want it back or something?
Back in the day, it was the heart of our industry. Right up until the anomaly fried all our tech. Then that engine exploded in our faces and irradiated the area for good measure. It was mayhem. I dragged those people out of there. I saved them. I created this town. Use an accomplice. Think about it.
There's nothing to think about.